Do you need to optimize your WordPress database? If so, this video will show you how to do it quickly and easily. It cleans up your unwanted data, which should reduce your database size and improve your performance. So if you're ready, let's get started. First thing you want to do is go ahead and back up your WordPress site. Since we're dealing with the database, you want to make sure that you have a backup in case something goes wrong. Take a look at this video to see how you can easily back up your WordPress site. And then once we're finished with that, the next step that we need to do is we're going to install a plugin. So go ahead and head over to the plugins area. We're going to add a new one. And the plugin we're looking for is called WP Optimize. This is the one we want. So let's install that now and go ahead and activate it. Once we activate it, you see this new section over here called WP Optimize. So let's click on that. From here, you just want to select all the optimizations that you want to run. You can see from my settings that we have 37 post revisions in our database. We have some auto drafts, some spam comments, some expired items. And you see that they're also in red, and you look down here and you read the warning that something really bad could happen if we happen to run these and if our server automatically goes down during that same time. It's a very rare case that that happens, but they want you to be aware of that. That's also why it's very important that you make a backup of your database. So in case something does happen, you can quickly restore from backup and you'll be good to go. So I'm happy with these items. So I'm going to let that run and I'll come back whenever it's finished to show you how it did. Great. Now that everything's done, you can see over here that it actually cleaned up an overall 6.7 megabytes of my overall database. And it really didn't take much time at all. You can even go into settings and schedule this if you'd like. So that was a really quick and easy way that you can optimize your database and clean up unwanted items from your website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.